Γεια σας. Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to explain how you can read numbers in Greek. To make it easier, I have separated the numbers from 0 to 1 million into 7 groups. Also, I have used color so you could visualize the patterns. The first group includes numbers from 0 to 10. The numbers are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 or 7, 8 or 8, 9 or 9, 10. We can call the numbers 1 to 9 once, and we will have to use them all the time. The second group includes numbers from 11 to 20. The numbers are 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. As you can see, the numbers 13 to 19 are pronounced as 10 plus the number. The next group includes numbers from 21 to 30. The numbers are 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. As with the previous numbers from 13 to 19, we just have to add the yellow numbers to the purple numbers, which are called tens. The following group includes numbers from 31 to 100. The numbers are 31, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. These are the tens, another important category of numbers. All the numbers that are in between those numbers, the numbers ending in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, can be formed as 31, so the purple number first and then the yellow number, as we did in the previous group of numbers. The next group includes numbers from 101 to 1000. The numbers are 101, 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, 900, 1000. These are the silver numbers, and their name is hundreds. The next group includes numbers from 1001 to 10,000. The numbers are 1001, 2000, 3000, 4000, 5000, 6000, 7000, 8000, 9000, 10000. These are the blue numbers and they called 1000. We have to read the yellow number first and then to add the word χίλια if it is 1000 or χιλιάδες, the plural of χίλια, if it is more than one. The final group of this short presentation of the Greek numbers includes numbers from 10,001 to 1 million. The numbers are 10,001, 20,000, 30,000, 40,000, 50,000, 60,000, 70,000, 80,000, 90,000, 100,000, 1 εκατομμύριο. We have to read the purple number first and then to add the word χιλιάδες, thousand. So, all the groups of the numbers that we have seen so far are the yellow, the ones, the purple, the tens, the silver, the hundred, and the blue, the thousands. Let's have a look at some examples now. Here is the number 185. We have a silver, a purple, and a yellow number, and we're going to read them with this order. 185. 185. Another number for you. 3,264. 3,264. 3,264. And another one. 28,635. 28,635. 28,635. A bigger one now. 415,629. 415,629. 415,629. And one more. 1,719,458. 1,719,458. 1,719,458. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you have any questions, please write them at the comments below. If you are interested in learning Greek, you could book your first lesson. Accept the challenge. Start learning Greek. Speak Greek.